This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 34 minutes 33 seconds north 0 degrees 08 38 E, 515,757 degrees north 0144 degree E, 515,757, 0144 Chadwell Heath is a relatively affluent suburban area of East London, England. It straddles the boundary of the London Borough of Barking and Dagenham and the London Borough of Redbridge, and it is located 12 miles 19. 3 Geography 4 Economy 5 Transport 6 Culture and Community 7 Religion 8 Sport 9 Notable People 10 References History Toponymy The name Chadwell is first recorded in 1254 as Chadwell and means the cold spring. The name was first applied to a settlement on the Barking side of the ancient Barking, Dagenham boundary, and it was also known as Chadwell Street, Street having the older meaning of a hamlet in the 17th century. The Blackheath Common in Dagenham Parish was renamed Chadwell Heath as the settlements merged. The Chadwell Street name was lost in favour of Chadwell Heath. Economic development. The railway was constructed through the area from Romford and Ilford, and in 1864 Chadwell Heath Railway Station was opened. It was the end of the line for both the London tram system and later the electric trolley bus service from Aldgate. The trolley buses turn around at Station Road and Wongee Road. Local government. A map showing the wards of Barking Civil Parish as they appeared in 1871. Chadwell Heath formed a hamlet in the ancient parish of Dagenham, Essex. As Chadwell Heath grew, it absorbed the neighbouring hamlet of Chadwell Street in the Chadwell ward of the parish of Barking. The Barking section of Chadwell Heath became part of the new parish of Ilford. In 1888 this became Ilford Urban District. In 1894 the Dagenham section became part of Romford Rural District. In 1894 the parish was removed from the rural district and became Dagenham Urban District. In 1926 during the 1920s and 1930s the local government arrangements of the area came under review, and various proposals would have merged the two sections of Chadwell Heath into a single district. However, this was not acted upon. Ilford was incorporated as a municipal borough in 1926 and Dagenham was incorporated in 1938. The arrangements of the area were reviewed again in the 1950s and 1960s. The whole area was considered to form part of the Greater London Conurbation, and in 1957 formed part of the review area of the Royal Commission on Local Government in Greater London. Following the review, in 1965 the London Government Act 1963 abolished the municipal boroughs of Dagenham and Ilford and transferred their former area from Essex to Greater London, to form part of the new London Borough of Barking and the London Borough of Redbridge. Urban development. The London to Colchester Roman Road caused some early ribbon development, while much of the rest of the area remained rural. Suburban growth commenced in 1900 and proceeded rapidly until World War I, increasing after the war. The area suffered several bomb hits during World War II. A large parachute mine also exploded, causing extensive residential damage in Bennett Road, destroying the school. While a second failed to explode and its parachute became entangled in horse chestnut trees near Chadwell Heath Station. It did not explode because it was cradled in very soft soil as the result of digging near Hemmings Bakery. It was found by Walter Whiffen, a train guard from Cedar Park Gardens. On his way to work at the station early the next morning, he reported it at the police station, which is now the Eva Hart Pub, and oversaw the evacuation of Cedar Park Gardens to bomb shelter at the corner of Wongee Road and the High Road. AV-2 rocket landed on Blackbush Avenue, killing several people and blowing out windows for half a mile around. Later, the local council replaced the windows with much more modern frames, and the results provided an incongruous look to the older house designs. A heavy anti-aircraft battery was located east of Whalebone Lane North, and traces of the concrete emplacements remain today. A 7 rocket destroyed 2 houses in Woodlands Avenue and damaged the houses that had been repaired after the landmine had that and destroyed the Whalebone Junior School in Bennett Road. Governance. Chadwell Heath is split between the Chadwell Heath and Whalebone wards in the London Borough of Barking and Dagenham and the Chadwell and Goodmayes wards in the London Borough of Redbridge, electing councillors to Barking and Dagenham London Borough Council and Redbridge London Borough Council. Geography. The London Borough of Havering is to the east. Many major buildings, such as the local school and former former police station, now the popular pub, the Eva Hart actually lie in the London borough of Redbridge. Royal Mail includes Chadwell Heath as part of a postcode district RM6 of the Romford post town. However, the town of Romford is in Havering. The area has four allotments, one adjacent to St. Chad's Park on Alexandra Road, another on Chadwell Heath Lane, one in Percival Gardens, and also a plot in Little Heath next to the Eastern Avenue, A12 next to the Hargreaves Scout Centre. Economy Hemmings once had an enormous bakery building on land just north of Chadwell Heath Station. This building was derelict by the 1970s and was later demolished for housing for many years. Burgermaster Paints maintained a large factory in Freshwater Road. Grove Road was also an industrial area with Wiggins Teep and Morganite Carbons Limited among companies based there. These sites were sold in the 1990s and have also been redeveloped for housing. A teddy bear factory in the same area was the site of the alleged murder of Terry Teddy Bear Eve and others in the 1970s. The Esoteric Publishing Company, founded by phrenologist Lane Fowler, had a shop and offices in the High Road in the 1970s and 1980s. Dairy Crest is a major employer in the area, and Sunlight Laundry, Sainsbury's, Nichols and Clark, and Tesco are also major employers. Transport: Chadwell Heath is served by London Buses Services and TfL Rail at Chadwell Heath Railway Station, which is currently being upgraded as part of the Crossrail project. It has easy rail access to Liverpool Street Station in the City of London. London Buses routes that serve Chadwell Heath are the 62 from Marksgate Billet Road to Barking Gascoigne Estate, 86 from Romford Station to Stratford Station, 173 from King George Hospital Goodmayes to Beckton Station, 362 from King George Hospital Goodmayes to Grange Hill Station, 368 from Chadwell Heath Police Station to Barking Hearts Lane, and Night Bus N86 from Stratford Station to Harold Hill Dagenham Park Square. Culture and Community. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. September 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Chadwell Heath was known for a strong community spirit, with a thriving white working class community that consisted of English and Irish residents, many of whom worked for the number of factories that were in the area in the 1970s, located roughly where Halfords and Iceland now. Now, many Dagenham residents moved to Chadwell Heath to become owner-occupiers. Today the area is largely middle-class. The Hinds Head pub on the corner of Station Road, Burnside Road, closed in 2009 according to Camera. Pubs are closing due to changing demographics, the smoking ban, supermarket-subsidized alcohol and direct taxation on beers and spirits. The area enjoys a number of gastro and general pubs: the Harvester Greyhound, the Toby Carvery Moby Dick, the Rendezvous formerly Chadwell Arms, the Eva Hart named after a survivor of the RMS Titanic, the Cooper's Arms now closed, the White Horse, and the Tollgate. There are two private members clubs in the area, one on Grove Road, the Grove Social Club, and adjacent to Sainsbury's there is the Cedar Club. There are two libraries in Chadwell Heath, one in the LB of Barking and Dagenham Local Authority Boundary, called Robert Jay's Library on the High Road, and one in the LB of Redbridge Local Authority, the Keith Axon Centre on Grove Road. Archant, a leading local newspaper group, covers the area in its Ilford Recorder, Romford Recorder, and Barking training ground at Seville Road to the new training ground at nearby Rush Green. Similar to many parts of East London, the area has a large Hammers following, and is also home to a number of supporters of Dagenham and Redbridge. A number of famous sports people hail from the area. Former England rugby union legend Jason Leonard is from Chadwell Heath, and attended the town's Warren Comprehensive School. Former England and West Ham United player Tony Cotty and former WBO World Boxing Champion Colin McMillan also attended Warren Comprehensive School. Portsmouth defender Nicky Shorey also went to the Chadwell Heath Foundation School. Boxer Frank Bruno, cricketer Graham Gooch and darts player Bobby George lived here, as well as footballer Mark Lazaridos. Leighton Orient former F1 driver Keith Jackie Oliver was born here on 14 August 1942. Jim Peters, the marathon runner who gained worldwide fame when he collapsed and was unable to finish the marathon in the 1954 Empire Games in Vancouver, Canada, lived in Chadwell Heath during the 1950s. There are two Lawn Bowls clubs in the area, Barley Bowls and St. Chad's Bowls Club. The area is home to a private lawn tennis club, Mike Ellamy's, adjacent to Warren Comprehensive on Whalebone Lane. There is a golf driving range. Notable people. This section needs additional citations for verification, please. Help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. September 2015. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Mary Wollstonecraft, born 1759, mother of Frankenstein author Mary Shelley, lived briefly at a farm near Whalebone Lane until the family moved to Barking. Wollstonecraft wrote A Vindication of the Rights of Woman in 1792 and was a notable critic of the Whig MP Edmund Burke. A number of photographs of Mary can be seen in the Eva Hart pub. Artist Henry Gillard Glendoni 1852-1913 moved to Chadwell Heath around 1891 and lived in a new villa on the corner of Mill Lane and Whalebone Lane North. This building is still there, and his north-facing studio adjacent to the house is now a small shop. He painted local scenes, and some of his work can still be seen in Valence House Museum. A survivor of the RMS Titanic, Eva Hart MBE, was a resident of Japan Road, Chadwell Heath, for many years until her death in 1996. Hart was a magistrate who dealt with alcohol license applications when the former police station was converted into a public house by Wetherspoons. It was named after her and remains so today. It contains several photographs of young Eva and her family immediately following the tragedy. She and her mother lived with her grandmother in Whalebone Grove. Apart from a short stay in Australia, she was a lifelong Chadwell Heath resident. Her funeral at St. Chad's Church was packed because she was well known in the area. Actress and singer Millicent Martin was born in Mill Lane in 1934 and went to school in Romford. She became famous for appearances in That Was the Week That Was and Sunday Night at the London Palladium on UKTV in the 1960s. Most recently, she has played Daphne's mother in the US series Frasier. Fishmonger Eric Ruffle ran a shop in High Road, Chadwell Heath. For many years he held the royal warrant as supplier to him, the Queen, by appointment. He also continued to price his fish in pounds, shillings and pence for some time after decimal and became a local cause celeb through his appearance on the TV program Nationwide. The shop was demolished during commercial redevelopment in the 1980s. Author Michael J. Mary, The Golden Altar, The Reluctant Colonel, The Education of Santiago O'Grady, Guten Tag, Mr. Churchill, lived in Hall Road between 1940 and 1958. He attended Chadwell Primary School 1945 51st and Romford Royal Liberty School 1951 56th. Singer and actor David Essex lived on the Mark's Gate estate for 15 years. David Lane, better known as David Ian, the theatre impresario, lived in Bryan Road and attended Chadwell Primary School from 1968 to 1972. The legendary King brothers Ian and Barry resided in Hickman Road before the locally famous Potter's Office incident of 1976. Comedian, actor and musician Dudley Moore used to refer to his mother's Barron Road home as Chadwell Heath in television interviews, but technically it was in Dagenham. He and his red Ferrari car were familiar sights in the area during the 1970s. He returned for his mother's funeral in 1981. Actress Michelle Dockery was educated at the Chadwell Heath Foundation School. She is best known for stage appearances and for roles in Downton Abbey and The Hogfather. Music producer Mark Summers was raised in Chadwell Heath and lived in Hall Road until he was 17 years old. He is famous for Summers Magic and featured in the 2013 movie The World's End and sample replays via his work for Pitbull, Fatboy Slim, and Bob Sinclar as a young DJ. His first gigs were in Romford. He often visited Jiff's record store, previously on the High Road near Whalebone Lane North, listening to the latest 12 disco singles. Chadwell Heath is often said to be the birthplace and hometown of singer-songwriter Jessie J, born Jessica Ellen Cornish, who made international success in 2011 with her single Price Tag. However, according to her autobiography, she was born and grew up in Seven Kings. References. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Chadwell Heath. Carrot, Barking and Dagenham Ward. Ward Population 2011. Neighborhood Statistics Office for National Statistics retrieved 17 October 2016. Carrot, A. B. Mills, A.D. 2001. Dictionary of London Place, Names. Oxford. Beacontree, Beacontree, Heath, Castle Green, Chadwell Heath, Creekmouth, Dagenham, Dagenham Dock, Marksgate, Rush Green, Thames View. Attractions. Barking Abbey, Barking Market, Eastbury Manor House, NT Valence House Museum, The Broadway, Victoria Road. Parks and Open Spaces. Barking Park, Central Park, East Brookend Country Park, Maysbrook Park, Parslows Park, Valence Park. Constituencies. Barking Dagenham and Rainham Park. Tube and Rail Stations. Barking Beacontree, Dagenham Dock, Dagenham East, Dagenham Heathway, Upney. Other topics. Coat of Arms. Council Grade I and II. Listed Buildings. People Public Art Schools VE, London Borough of Redbridge Districts, Alborough Hatch, Aldersbrook, Barkingside, Chadwell Heath, Clayhall, Cranbrook, Fairlop, Fulwell Cross, Gants Hill. Goodmayes, Haynaw, Ilford, Little Heath, Loxford, Newbury Park, Redbridge, Seven Kings, Snaresbrook South, Woodford, Wanstead, Woodford, Woodford Bridge, Woodford Green, Woodford Wells Attractions, Kenneth Moore Theatre, Redbridge Museum, Valentine's Mansion Constituencies, Chingford and Woodford Green Part, Ilford North, Ilford South, Leighton and Wanstead Part, Parks and Open Spaces, Clayhall Park, Haynaw Forest Country Park, Fairlop Waters, Goodmayes Park, Roding Valley Park, Seven Kings Park, South Park, Ilford, Valentine's Park, Wanstead Flats, Wanstead Park, Tube and Rail Stations, Barkingside, Chadwell Heath, Fairlop, Gants Hill, Goodmayes, Grange Hill, Haynaw, Ilford, Newbury Park, Redbridge, Roding Valley, Seven Kings, Snaresbrook South, Woodford, Wanstead, Woodford. Other topics: Council Grade I and II listed buildings, People Public Art Schools, VE Areas of London, Central Activities Zone, Bloomsbury, City of London Wards, Holborn, Mayfair, Paddington, Soho, Vauxhall, Waterloo, Westminster Town Centre Network, International, Knightsbridge, West End, Metropolitan, Bromley, Croydon, Ealing, Harrow, Hounslow, Ilford, Kingston, Romford, Shepherd's Bush, Stratford, Sutton, Uxbridge, Wood Green, Major Angel, Barking, Bexley Heath, Brixton, Camden Town, Canary Wharf, Catford, Chiswick, Clapham Junction, Dalston, East Ham, Edgware, Eltham, Enfield Town, Fulham, Hammersmith, Holloway, Nags Head, Kensington, High Street, Kilburn, Kings Road East, Lewisham, Orpington, Peckham, Putney, Queensway, Westbourne Grove, Richmond, Southall, Streatham, Tooting, Walthamstow, Wandsworth, Wembley, Whitechapel, Wimbledon, Woolwich districts. Principal, Acton, Beckenham, Bethnal Green, Brentford, Camberwell, Canada Water, Carshalton, Chadwell Heath, Chingford, Clapham, Crystal Palace, Coolsden, Cricklewood, Dagenham, Deptford, Dulwich, Edmonton, Elephant and Castle, Erith, Feltham, Finchley, Forest Gate, Forest Hill, Golders Green, Greenwich, Harlesden, Hampstead, Haringey, Hendon, Honchurch, Kentish Town, Leighton, Mill Hill, Mitcham, Morden, Muswell Hill, New Cross, New Malden, Northwood, Notting Hill, Penge, Pinner, Purley, Rua, Islip, Sidcup, Southgate, South Norwood, Stoke, Newington, Surbiton, Sydenham, Teddington, Thamesmead, Tolworth, Twickenham, Tulse Hill, Upminster, Upper Norwood, Wanstead, Wealdstone, Welling, West Hampstead, West Norwood, Willesden Green, Woodford Neighbourhoods, Principal, Abbey Wood, Alperton, Annerley, Barnes, Barnsbury, Battersea, Beckton, Bermondsey, Bow, Brent Cross, Broccoli, Canonbury, Charlton, Chelsea, Chessington, Chipping, Barnet, Chislehurst, Clerkenwell, Elmers and Gadea Park, Gunnersbury, Hackbridge, Hackney, Harold Wood, Hyams Park, Highbury, Highgate, Hillingdon, Hook, Holloway, Hoxton, Ickenham, Isle of Dogs, Isleworth, Islington, Kensal Green, Kew, Lambeth, Manor Park, Marylebone, Mortlake, Northolt, Nunhead, Poplar, Roehampton, Rotherhithe, Seven Kings, Seven Sisters, Shoreditch, Southwark, Stepney, St Helier, Surrey Quays, Tottenham, Upper Clapton, Walworth, Wapping, West Ham, Worcester Park. Lists of all areas by Borough: Barking and Dagenham, Barnet, Bexley, Brent, Bromley, Camden, Croydon, Ealing, Enfield, Greenwich, Hackney, Hammersmith and Fulham, Haringey, Harrow, Havering, Hillingdon, Hounslow, Islington, Kensington and Chelsea, Kingston upon Thames, Lambeth, Lewisham, Merton, Newham, Redbridge, Richmond upon Thames, Southwark, Sutton, Tower Hamlets, Waltham, Forest, Wandsworth, Westminster, London Plan, Annex 2, London's Town Centre Network.